go, guys.
So just a couple things to remember as you're going down the track. You want to sit up nice and straight, good posture. Use the sides of your arms out into the sled to brace, kind of take up some space. And then you're going to bring your shoulders up underneath your helmet, up your head. Moving around too much.
Best you can. And all three of you are pushing us, right?
Uh-huh.
You want a nice good start.
All right. You guys all set?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Woohoo!
All right, you ready, Jason?
Yes, sir.
Why would you do that?
The outside sled, pick your butts up. You're getting out first, right out the back. So you're gonna have to put your arms up over the sled and kind of. Oh, wait, you got his feet.
Yeah, he's exited ice. Careful going up, up, up.
When you exit, it's ice real slow. So you're gonna slide back. There you go. Get your feet underneath you. Stand tall.
Awesome.
I'm gonna exit right out the back. Careful on the ice. Put that camera in my face.